little bit porous the past couple of contests. Bonino gives it off. Back up top, it's Spurgeon. Finds Kaprizov. Centering pass shot, score! Kirill Kaprizov rips it up top, his second power play goal of the night. And Minnesota gets it back. It's now a 5-3 game.
The first power play goal, Moj, was really nice. This is absolutely special. That was on his stick, off his stick, in the net, faster than you can believe. He just snapped those wrists. Watch this. Through the legs. Nichushkin's right there, but that is just unloading. Now he's got a couple of goals. You know, Moj, I got to give you credit. You saw this kid early. I wasn't as convinced right off the bat that he was going to be this good. You loved him, and you are absolutely right.
Wow. They just never had a player like him. And again, Marian Gaborik was fast. Marian Gaborik was very talented. But this guy is creative. He's electric. And he's a terrific hockey player. His creativity to me, his unpredictability, is half of what makes him so great.
Gaborik was more of just that straight line blinding speed that you just couldn't catch. But this kid's got all kinds of dart.